I guarantee they have a watermelon there full of fucking food. So that shit, we can eat it up, drink that, or eat that. And then we drink all that crap out of it.
I called Phil, the guy down the street, to get some of that green moonshine. I wanted to get a great big watermelon, put a hole in it, put that bean green in it, and put a bunch of shit on top of it. It'd be awesome.
It was so cool.
Cause I never need a government to hold my hand in a country
Yeah.
Nice, dude.